and it's August 7th, just before noon, and we're heading to Big Grassy, Ontario. It's a traditional powwow, so it's a small powwow, and it's Sunday. We're just going for the day. There's me, Sharona, my baby, and Dre going, so go jam out. Kids are gonna dance. We got our drum in the back and got our t-shirts for sale. I don't got these ones yet, but secret gigs. We got these ones. Drumsticks Unlimited. So here we go. There's the Kenora chip truck, Kenora, Ontario, and supposedly it's one of the top 10 places in
food trucks.
Yeah, food trucks in Canada. So if you're ever in Kenora, Ontario, hit up the chip truck. Here's another spot in Kenora, Ontario. It's called East End Cafe. It's native owned, native operated, and it's on the East End.
So it's chip truck.
Right across from Tim Hortons. We are now driving through
Anegaming.
First Nations, Treaty 3. So we're driving through the res, home of Wabkinun. So we just arrived in Big Grassy. Check out that sign. Powwow Trail. Here's the powwow grounds. Oh, that's cool. They got a new pavilion. It's now supper break. Everybody's chilling. There's the lineup over there. So at these traditional powwows, they feed everybody and everybody lines up. Yesterday they had a fish fry. Today this is what we got.
Look, blueberry or fried bannock? Blueberry.
Fried bannock.
No, I want the fried one.
Look at that.
You get the snickle fritz.
That's what we get for free. And usually whatever people can finish, there's a box they put out in the arbor.
Around. Thank you, sweetie.
All the leftovers get put in there, and then everything gets burnt in the fire. Another beautiful night in Big Island, Ontario. Sorry, Big Grassy, my bad.
Ladies and gentlemen of our co-host, Hanisha. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, to spot that song.
Yo. So what's your name? Where are you from?
From Manigami.
Manigami? Where is that located?
There we go. About an hour.
Miigwech, your gentleman, Hawa, and Miigwech.
Got anything to say?
You guys are looking good. No.
Any shout outs?
At this time, we're going to go to Kitchen Known Doggos in the middle there. For Jamie all Green, our ladies, all our adult ladies, for your parents.
Hello, Mash, Kunagami. Anishana Big. And so Beijing Wat. Should me bagatche geat, bagatche ganan. We now go. Kaeng, Kaja, Kaja.
Just heading home back to Kenora now. Paul was all done. Got our coffee for the road. Got a nice late night snack, burgers, and it's only, can't see it. But it says it's 10:30.
It's 10:30.
Here we go. Good morning. So we got back from Big Island, Paolo, around 1 o'clock, 1:30, I think. Big Grassy, my bad. I keep saying Big Island. Big Island Paolo's this weekend. Another traditional Paolo. So I'm thinking of hitting up Shoal Lake Paolo on Saturday. Young Spirit's gonna be host, and then Big Island Paolo on Sunday for a couple hours. That'll probably be my next vlog, and then Crow Fair for sure. Going to Crow Fair, Young Bears host, so that's where we'll be at.
Why?
Until next time.